Tracy Caldwell Dyson is home from a journey that took her more than 200 miles from the surface of the Earth, fulfilling a dream that was nurtured and encouraged throughout her years as an undergraduate at Cal State Fullerton. Dr. Caldwell Dyson's most recent return to campus highlighted her career and the 174-day mission she completed aboard the International Space Station in 2010. Humbled by her experience conducting in-space research and three spacewalks, she spoke of how impressed she was of the education and support she received as a student at Cal State Fullerton.
I learned so much from being here, and the memories are still so vivid, and they, of course, are in full color when I come back here. And to see all of you and to see such young faces, it is very encouraging and exciting for me, because trust me, you're gonna love it here.
She shared her experiences in a presentation, Life on Board the International Space Station, at the 9th Annual Science Symposium held on campus. At a reception prior to her presentation, Caldwell Dyson was honored by the university. She was greeted by her mentors, university administrators, and other members of the Titan family. In return, Caldwell paid homage to her former chemistry professors and to all of those who fueled her desire to become an astronaut. She also presented gifts to the university that traveled on board the space station. Among the gifts were a Cal State University Fullerton flag that was presented to Emeritus President Milton A. Gordon, an athletics flag that was given to Athletic Director Brian Quinn, and an elephant-themed periodic table she bestowed to one of her mentors, Chemistry Professor Richard Deming. Scott Hewitt, another of Caldwell Dyson's chemistry professors, received a photo collage of her missions in space. Her determination and hard work provided inspiration to the many students in the audience as she shared how her experiences at Cal State Fullerton prepared her for a career at NASA.
It has a feeling of home. I feel like here at Cal State Fullerton, I grew up a lot. And even in this courtyard, I spent my first day as a student at Cal State Fullerton here, and it was where we had chemistry orientation, and all of my chemistry professors were here to meet us and greet us, and even some of my the faculty members that were there on my first day are here today, and it's a trip back in time for me, and a very heartwarming one as well. So it's, like I said, it's like home.